Rude boy, you're an MC with no sense of direction. You've been doing it for years, but you haven't done much, cause you still got a clash in my section. Malachi button it like Jensen. Watch when I end him, I swear he's been sending for bigger MCs and he ain't got a mention. Watch, I'm starting the tension. You've been doing white lines just like Barton's attention. You've been chilling out in the park and the bench and hollering man for a half and a Benson. You're a grind granddad and you haven't got a job, so Chucky, why one for your pension? I got some dollar on my card, you can lend some. Yeah, go shoot dark with your friends. How many times you been sparked in your end? Since grind block days, your bars have been dead ones. Every time I hear a fresh bar from your mouth, I think this one may be dead. And I know you link your boy on a regular. Down south, you been giving J3 head. He lives in up girl grind, MC's not on the mouth, I'm just saying what KB said. You been licking out girls that are pregnant. It's too early to be wetting that baby's head. I heard Charles play too. I gotta say, if it was back in the day, fam, I would never give it another MySpace view. The Brom scene's been popping, so why rate you? Your bars are all dead, so why rate you? Just fuck off, Chucky, I hate you. Everybody in grind thinks you're a wanker. That's why the youngest don't pirate you. These dudes, they always lie. That's what your name stands for. Never all makes sense, Tydal, cause you always lie. Face to face, you're an awkward guy. But on track saying that you walk with pride. Begging Chucky to go on Facebook Live, cause you had your reply ready all this time. Begging man, why you talking grind? He's gonna go home, walk inside, tell his mum that he had an awesome time. I seen Chucky at the Rumble today, I bought a CD off him and of course it's signed. That's what is going on, like say Malachi's actually an important guy. Gassed off Malachi, the washed up Pumyama guy. Both side men like Janazai, the dirty dogs. It's quite funny that you chat a lot of shit and your breath bar smells like 30 bugs. Hit him on a rhythm and I kill him when I'm chilling. I don't wanna hear that flow in a clash, fam. Go have a bath, you're both dirty sods. You and M3 come up on the M3 in a clapped out dirty box. You can never murk me, boss, when you're smoking them dirty rocks. I only talk on a high grade green, I got every flavour like Bertie Box. You ain't never been a surty boss, you're from London, but I've never heard of dogs. If you wanna try hype up in a clash, I might hit man like it was a murder job. So this prick's come back for more. Last time I had to lyrically snap your jaw. OriginElJay, don't back the war. Me and RP might be knocking at your door. Every clash you've had is poor. The only buzz you've ever had is raw. Last time we had the six-man rumble in his city, this prick didn't even come forth. All you ever do is chat shit now, Bunda. I'd knock out your front tube right now, G. But look, someone's already done that. Your MC name, someone's already done that. Every time I hear a new LJ tune on the YouTube, I think someone's already done that. I'd bang your chick just to piss you off, you waste man. Wait, man's already done that. You don't drop bombs, you drop dud tracks. DJs, I don't wanna run that. Your wife, you did run to my yard, beat it hard. She couldn't even run back. LJ, I don't wanna hear your comeback. When your wife, he's been taking comeback, warm up round. Wow, he's come back to get spun back deep in the ground. ZK's granddad's Rolf Harris, that's why he looks embarrassed. Moving like Jimmy when he's going on savage, inflicting damage. That's what his dad did to his back passage. That is moving like he's going on raw. But giving your crew a real dead fam. You can't break through man's defense, taking shots from long distance like he was a Pez man. Tonight's the night, no red man, but you get laid down next to the dead man. He always goes scunny, that's so we can get chummy with Calvin and give him some head fam. You were never West in the bed and Josh Watson's filming with a head cam. But you're called Zed when you ain't got a Zed fam. You pay about 25 quid for a Ched gram. What, cause I'm high now, think I want wild out. Switch and punch his lights out. You don't see bricks like say I just switched off the trip and turned his lights out. What, you're a guy now, think that you're fly now, cause you weren't Malia to hide out. Everybody in the room's thinking the same. Please look at the state of them eyebrows. I'll back him in a corner, lyrically locking in a sauna. Thought he was cold but he's warmer. How can I take rhymes serious when he got lyrically spun by former? Lyrically spun by the Southwest pauper. Lyrically spun by the Southwest side man. I've got more fans in the mid than what you've got. Sit back, watch the Southwest rise fam. M3, you smell like a bin man. You don't spit on grind, you just sing fam. You ain't never gonna win fam. When you come into the clash of dirty dogs wing man. Do you know why girls never ring man? Cause you smell like tuna from a tin can. Your ass smell like Bruna from the Indian. So you better stop going on like you're a boss. Your face needs a wash, your dress needs a wash. You just need a general wash. Think you're a general watch. I never need an army to back me to make a general flop. Your man done tell them all stuff. I know man in the mids and I bell them all up. You're not a king so don't try a ting. Otherwise M3 your head will get bucked.